CNN authorities are investigating the call for swatting on a Christmas residence of Republican Representative Marjorie Taylor Greene in Rome, Georgia. On Monday, 911 dispatch officers claimed that call a man Rome, New York man New York, and that Greene's Georgia address, Rome, Georgia. Police Information Specialist Kelly Madden.He threatened to kill himself. Roman police. According to Madden, on way home, Greene'nin gave information to the security team about phone call and told nothing at home nothing wrong. Greene said, my local police are the largest and should not have to deal with it. I appreciate them very much. And my family and I are in cheerful souls celebrating the birth of Savior Jesus Christ. Swatting is call for joke in which the authorities are directed believe that terrible crime has been committed or continuing in order to attract them house usually house. Republican Representative Brandon Williams said he was swated on Christmas Day on a mission in X. New York Republican said, our house was swatted this afternoon. CNN reached the Şerif office of Cayuga District and New York State Police for comment. In August 2022, CNN reported that the police responded to the repeated swatting incidents in Greene's house. And last month, a Georgian man Greene was threatened to kill his family and staff. This has not received a call from this nature for the first time from this nature. Greene is the U.S. representative of the 14th Congress region of Georgia, which includes Rome, when Freedom was removed from Caucus. He reacted from his party's right wing.